Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the DePaul versus Loyola college basketball matchup on Saturday, December 4th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. It's a killer one. Normally, we have a different offer every day in the description of our videos, but today I'm going to repeat the one I've been saying the last couple of days. It's $1,001, up to $1,001 match bonus. And of course, if you bet over $100, you get a free NBA jersey. It's just such a killer offer. I had to repeat it. So click on the link in the description. Take advantage of it. Get that jersey. But let's get to this one between DePaul and Loyola. And of course, these schools are super close to one another in the Chicago area, basically right down the street from one another. So this one is somewhat of a rivalry game, and these are two good teams. DePaul 6-0 on the season, Loyola 6-2 on the season. Loyola played in one of those tournaments over the Thanksgiving week, and losing to Michigan State in what was a great game, 61-63, but then losing to Auburn by 9 the following day, and then beating Arizona State. So this is a good Loyola team. You know, maybe not as good right now as they were in the NCAA tournament, you know, last year, but the thing is they lost their head coach, and they're kind of redoing some things there, and they're not going to beat Kentucky or Duke. We know that, but still a very solid program. Meanwhile, DePaul, a team that we're still waiting to emerge onto the scene. I mean, the Chicago area team, you got to figure these guys have a world of talent to work with, but they never seem to put it together there. We saw it last year, early season, they looked good, and, you know, 2 years ago, early season, they looked good. And this season, well, early season, they look good. They're signature win here is the win over Rutgers, 73-70, 2.5-point dog in that game. You know, in this one, the line is up there because I think Loyola was, those games they played in super public, 7-1-2 against the number in their last 9 road games. I don't really consider this one much of a road game, but I think DePaul in this one take the points at home in a rivalry game, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world, head on over to PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description, find out all about it.